let's pay get to work. Let's start changing the E with the key. We got the brakes on down to the front. Now let's get it on. Okay, good, okay. So basically for now, I got the little tool underneath, right? So bueno. Got to the ranch, to the beach of the ranch. And I'm gonna get the, put the Chevy's two sockets out. Yeah, I got some oil. I'm not sure if it's the right one, but I'm gonna give it a shot. It is a guessing game with this sucker, because I have no idea what the heck I'm doing. I got 10W40, I think. A new filter, and then, so. If you don't know what oil we're putting in the car, just kind of guess a little bit, and just watch the oil pressure when you start it up. If it's pretty low, it's not good, you gotta change something. If it's pretty high, well, that's pretty bueno. You're good. So, let's get the beast to get to work and start changing the beast to get the oil. Okay. We can basically do the two bar dash is under here. Right here. Yep. And it's a bolt. A good one. Not that word.
Gimme your man after midnight. Do 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 do.
There you go. It's a good spinning oil.
Jesus! God, that was old man hands.
It's good Okay. All good, all tightened up. Now it's time to do the little doo-doo. I thought I cracked it, but maybe I didn't. Big ol' chunk of chew. Take a dump, Duke. Filter off, cause this sucker is a big, big. It's a big piece of clicker. You guys know what I'm talking about. Okay, there you go. Now it's loose. Let you guys know, do not recycle any of this oil. He's like, what, Gigi? Recycling is good for the planet. No. Drink this stuff. Good for the gut. Oh, shoot. It's a little slippery. It's good for the gut. You have to lubricate the gut. You know, you guys might think I'm going to throw some trash and get the tobacco's on. No. I am not going to do that. You know what? It's good for the joints, lubrication good. When you gotta take a dump, you did it all before. Yeah, your poop is basically shoot out of your crack like a jet. I'm not even joking. You guys think I'm capping? But GG, no cap, you know what I'm saying? So drink the oil, it's good for the go. That's all I'm saying. Ladies are listening, it's got the heaters, that's on you. Waste your time and money. If it's good for the engine, good for you. Doing this stuff back on, so you need to keep it. Well, you get this. DDT, you put the E, put the E. Make sure you get the lubricant, the O-ring, the O-ring. And put up with oil. Put it. Okay, we're going to have a little premium. Okay. I know the beginning of this video was pretty lame, so we're gonna spice things up. And of course, on the starter, there's two prongs, right? One prong is a constant baffle, which is this wire right here. The other one is a switched wire.
The reason I'm telling you guys about this trash is because this car did not want to start. I tried for I don't know how long, but the car did not want to start. So to listen to me blab for a couple more minutes, or a couple more seconds, however long it is, where I tell you what the heck's wrong with the car. So, let's get to it!
J-rigged this chute a little bit, and I'm not proud to say, but I did J-rig this sucker. So, the starter is hooked up, it's hooked up to another wire, and it's hooked up to that jumper cable. And I gotta touch that jumper cable to the positive post on the battery. This will start the car. I'm not proud to say, but if you want to steal a car, this is how you do it. So, I'm going to have Mr. Producer. Actually, this is Mrs. Editor. Hold the camera so I can start the car. And see the oil pressure, but yeah, it's no bueno. But let's hear this car stir it up.
Man, buddy, this car looks like JUNK! Looks like I got burnt down! Looks like poop! Poop! God dang piece of junk. This, in fact, is not a Hemi. It's actually a small block Chevy. Get facts straight, GG. Hey man, that's good. How many beers you got on that keg? American Muscle, GG's!
Okay, everybody, all you GGs, that was not good. That was not smart. I do not recommend that to anybody because, hey, hold a second. This thing still has a mechanical fuel pump, so it was still sucking in gas, and I was like, oh shoot, that's not good. And I was like, okay. I got some rubber gloves on, right? Took off the battery. Well, shoot, the car started running. I was panicking around. I was running and calling. I had to call Mick, the producer. He's like, Tom, He's like, GG. Just unplugged the coil. That sucker right down there to there. So I ran over here and went, just yanked it out. And the car stopped. But man, is that stupid, and I do not recommend that to anybody. That is literally the one of the dumbest things I have ever done. I have done some pretty stupid stuff. Here we go. Here is the wire I used right here to connect it. So, that's all good stuff. I had the jumper cables. All the other good stuff. But, I don't know if I ever showed you guys, but there's like 6 bolts, one on the exhaust. Take that sucker off. So that was the header dump. Then you got some long tube headers. So it's a little loud. Just a tad. But that is it for the GG oil video. This thing had really good oil at 50 pounds, which is pretty high. But that might just be because it's still hot. So I know it's all good. The oil level's all good. So go back.
Man, look at that unibrow. Disgusting, it's like an air.